Hey guys, it's Narissa with Homebody Hall. Today is day 27 of my acrylic pouring color theory series. The color of the day is violet, and the color scheme is a Tetrad 2 with violet, blue violet, yellow orange, and yellow. And I chose some lighter shades of violet to go with this one, and a couple neutrals of black and white. The technique is an infinity pour inspired by Mixed Media Girl. And if you would like your very own color wheel and 8 color scheme guides to help you pick out colors for your pours, go ahead and click the link down below. And you can also find all the